An undertaking is the new term in radiation protection for the named accountable person or body that has overall responsibility for medical ionising radiation procedures under the European Union Regulations 2018. From the commencement date of these regulations, each responsible undertaking must declare its existence to HIQA within 3 months. There are several different types of providers, and sometimes it is not clear who the responsible undertaking is. For instance, a single dentist clinic conducting medical exposures as a sole trader is an undertaking. In the case of a partnership, the undertaking will be the people who form the partnership, with each partner being legally responsible. An undertaking formed as a company, such as an X-ray imaging clinic, is responsible for the medical radiological procedures it conducts or engages others to carry out. A statutory body such as the HSE that provides medical exposures is a legal entity in itself and is an undertaking. An unincorporated body such as a charity that provides x-rays or other medical exposures, or a voluntary body such as a voluntary hospital, may also be an undertaking, depending on its legal makeup. It is also important to remember that a new provider of medical exposures after commencement must inform HIQA of its intention to carry out medical exposures 1 month in advance of such practices. It is important that each provider of medical exposures recognises that they may be an undertaking under this new legislation and must declare themselves to HIQA. See hiqua.ie for more guidance and details on how to submit a declaration.